Doesn't look like anyone's been here in a while. Perhaps people lost faith. Or forgot about it. I wanted to come here. To see if I felt anything that I hadn't done before. Now that I know what I know. Now that I know who I am. But too much freedom can be frightening, lonely. And there's a reason why so many are eager to bow. I had my family. For too short a moment. Now they're gone. By my hand. I remember, but they can't comfort me, they can't give me advice, they can't tell me what I was like as a little girl. Time since I've shed a tear. I don't even know how long. Shadowheart. She's as much a part of who I am as Genevieve. Can't just forget her. It's not what I do anymore. Besides, Shadowheart still suits me. Even better than before, perhaps. You can't cast a shadow without some light.
Press ahead.
Baldurian home.
Word.
If you don't read the Gazette, how do you stay informed? At all.
Thank the gods. I should have known you'd make it to the city all right.
But you never know.
I'm shocked by my good fortune, quite honestly. Rent is fair.
It's perfect, really.
What can I do for you? Of course. Wouldn't be alive to hold them if it weren't for you.
Read the Gazette. How do you stay informed?
Didn't expect you to admit your nefarious allegiance. You lost.
Gather round the show. Stories, stories. Get the right king.
Hello again, Squire. Ben, have a gander at that.
I see it, sweetie.
What do I think of Lord Gortash's still watch? Well, I am so...
Crush our enemies without mercy!
Standard procedure. Gortash just wants to make sure that there's no misinformation.
The truth is the truth. We trust our readers to make up their own minds.
Just quiet.
go.
You bet you thought you were so clever sneaking back in. Guards!
His mother was better with this kind of thing. Standard procedure. Gortash just wants to make sure that there's no misinformation.
The truth is the truth. We trust our readers to make up their own minds.
Something. You love bacon. Remember?
Blame them, I suppose. They've got armies to deal with.
The new recruits will be in the same way.
It's not that. It's that no politician ever went down in history for fixing the plumbing.
Yes, but you do go down in history if your citizens die of thirst.
Just one gold piece. That's all I ask.
I'm sorry, I can't help you. I already said no. Now move along. You're scaring away my customers.
Disaster will.
don't mind if I do. Shall we? Easy. How about this?
Distinct whiff of undeath to this place.
Parchment quality of the Gazette.
Curious. I can't awful. Say I've ever noticed the same about you, Astarion.
My whiff is very faint, thank you. Nothing a little bergamot, rosemary, anything brandy can't hide. It's the perfect olfactory disguise for a corpse. Honestly, I miss my calling.
Clearly thought this through a great deal. I'm impressed and appalled in equal measure.
You do not have an appointment. What possible reason could you have to enter the presence of Mystic Carrion? I am not. I am a spirit. You do not possess the aptitude to attempt such a journey. Nor are you
only a very select few. I find them to be far more appreciative of my services than the average mourner. Whatever the customer desires.
Each brings their own desperation. Some crave. You are not deserving of such a gift.
Unless, of course, you are looking for a job.
Some spiritual materials, though not much within reach of your purse, I fear.
Up for discussion.
You carry strain. Again, my client list is full, and you are not on it. Very well.
I have an assistant, Thrumbo.
He has not gone far, but given the sensitivity of his nature,
return Thrumbo's body to me, and I will see that you are suitably compensated.
My child, he is... what do they call them here? If he does not value the gift I gave in reanimating that wretched flesh of his, then I will take it back. It is my property. Had I thought you were the type to shout his name, Thrumbo is not alone in his ingratitude. He has led others in. The others lack even Thrumbo's modicum of intelligence. It should be no great task to wring his location from one of them. Then, with the spirits, they will follow your progress with. You have done well. You are released. For now.
Watch your back. Let's crack it open.
Walking funny isn't a crime.
Come closer, Spitz. I have need of you.
On my mind, and well,
within it. You can restrain.